Over the past years of my life, I realized that we're just play toys, hands dressed in devil array. We whine for the pretty boys, especially the ones with the loudest ahoys. We put maquillage on our face so they won't disgrace us. Our words were traced for invitation to some place.
So I was just wondering if that's all what we are.